Hello. Oop. Forgot to turn this back on. One second. Hello, everybody. I am having technical difficulties. For whatever reason, my internet is deciding to be an ass. I tried restarting my... I've restarted my computer. I've restarted OBS. I've restarted my internet. So we're just going to keep going and hope for the best. I am already 45 minutes late, so I'm just going to keep going. Let me move this so that I can maybe get a better view of it. What the hell? Where am I fucking... Oh, why is it there? Sorry, my chat ran away from me. There we go. There we go. All right. Okay. Anyway. Before we get started, Linktree/Crimson Knight, as shown on screen at the bottom of my stream. place where you can find my socials, Discord, Twitch, YouTube, Throne, my Patreon, places where you can support me, places where you can follow me for updates, and places where you can hang out with me, basically. Anyway, let's get into this before I disconnect again. Oh, I don't want to go to banned footage. No, not banned footage. No, not banned footage. Not a hero. That's what we want. Apologies if this game, if not this game, if this stream, disconnects or whatever. Anyway, we'll just stick with normal. Operation Lurking Fear. Chris Redfield is a high profile BSAA member who has resolved many a bioterrorism Fine. Fucking company.
Is it ready? Can we begin?
Lucas.
Man, I can't help it, man. We've got work to do.
So apparently Lucas works for Umbrella. I'm surprised.
No, no. Ethan Winters has been secured. He's alive and well, considering.
Right now, he's our only link to the connections.
He's next to
the connections. The connections. Ooh. Hold that thought. Okay, don't hold that thought. Now we hold that thought. Okay. I need to... That... Booting Umbrella OS. Huh. Umbrella HMD systems.
All right. I'm in the mine.
Signal strong. You're coming through loud and clear, Chris. We didn't get much from the first unit before we lost contact, but apparently Lucas turned the mine into his own personal hideout.
How many men did we lose? Got it.
All right, what we got arms-wise? We got a tactical knife. We got the Samurai Edge. Ha, yeah. With the Albert Wesker model. Thor's Hammer. Albert Wesker model shotgun. Okay. Frag grenades, important. Handgun ammo. All right, we're gonna do that. Okay. Operation Lurking Fear. Primary mission, extract Lucas Baker. Location, Dolby, Louisiana, USA. Baker Estate. Threat profile, molded. Alpha variant, others. Anti-personnel traps, lethal and non. Notes, due to the lack of intelligence and the number of unknown factors involved, Chris Redfield of the BSAA will act as a bioweapons specialist on missions. Location update, recent intel has confirmed that Lucas Baker is holed up in the mines near the Baker Estate. Profile, Lucas Baker, suspected associate of criminal organization The Connections. Role unconfirmed. Holds vital intel regarding said organization. Okay, so maybe the fucking company on Lucas's phone wasn't Umbrella. Okay. Profile, The Connections. Criminal organization producing bioweapons for sale on the international black market. I wonder if that means that Mia wasn't working for Umbrella.
I'll
keep reading. Limited intel on size, market share, and members. They are the prime suspects implicated in the production and distribution of the E-Series bioweapons. So, not Umbrella. Umbrella did not make Evelyn. E-Series model Evelyn is present and active at the Baker Estate. Lucas Baker seems to be monitoring her and reporting on her activities. Oh, interesting. Okay. Okay, so apparently Umbrella did not create Evelyn. Shock. Like, genuine shock. And that does mean that Mia did not work for Umbrella when she was escorting Evelyn. Or at least doesn't seem to have been. Unless The Connections is a subsect of, you know, Umbrella that is a bit lesser. For many of you, this is the first mission with us. So we wanted to make it clear what Umbrella is about. Though many of our staff hail from the infamous pharmaceutical giant Umbrella, our purpose is to make amends for the atrocities perpetrated under the Umbrella name. That is why we reincorporated as a PMC in 2007. Interesting. Okay. So they're no longer into pharmaceuticals, they're just a private military corporation, and they're trying to make up for their bullshit, basically. We will put a stop to not only anyone who is engineering or selling bioweapons, but those who support those efforts as well. We made a mess, and now we have to clean it up. By keeping the Umbrella name, we show that we take responsibility for that mess, and we want you to remember that you carry this responsibility with you in every mission. That's why Chris is working with Umbrella. Because it's a different Umbrella. Ooh, I approve of that. All right. Poke. Poke. Ooh, okay. All right. All right. All right. I wish I had a flashlight. All right. You can punch enemies when they stagger. Interesting.
Why do I feel like that was the most Chris Redfield thing ever? That was great. Okay.
The lab is just ahead.
Any idea what Lucas is up to down here?
We're still analyzing the data, but it looks like he's been running experiments with an E-type mutamycete.
Let's hope those men haven't become a part of those experiments.
Probably have. Let's be real, they probably have. Okay, here we go. Mutamycete. So it was Lucas's emails and stuff we were reading, not Zoe's. So it was Lucas who had managed to break free of Evelyn without her knowing. I guess that makes sense. He did seem a bit more in control than the other bakers. Trying to read what that says. The birthday awaits, or birthday counts, is not dead. Interesting. Hi guys. It's two of you.
I'm getting you out of here.
Leave me. It's too late.
We're both walking out of here.
He's got a bomb collar on.
What?
That's not gonna happen.
And that's Lucas. Hi, Lucas.
Now you can try and take that off all you want, but I'd advise against.
Hold on a second. Audio is sounding a bit wonky. Hold on, let's turn down that. Turn down that. You know it's bad when the voices are overpowering. Second, let me try something. Let me check something, I should say. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So I can close that. Okay. All right.
Try that. Lucas!
Yeah, no, that is being severely overpowered. He's still being severely overpowered by everybody else.
Oh! Ah! Oops. Now here's the thing, Chris. You don't follow me. Bounce your head off the ceiling. The same goes for your little soldier brains, too. Adios. Muchachos.
Fuck.
I'm picking up airborne spores. It's the E-type mutamycete. Your mask will switch automatically to rebreather mode. Keep an eye on your oxygen tank to be safe. Looks like you're clear of any contamination. You should head back and get that bomb on your arm deactivated.
There's no time. I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful.
He's already got a head start. Yeah. Yeah, I'm working on it. All right.
tank is at 50%.
All right. I'm gonna say that that's everything. I haven't. You're fine. Thank you. Can't go that way. All right. I wish I had more ammo. Ah, fuck. Okay. Hi, man.
Your oxygen tank is at 50%.
Yeah, I hear.
Don't forget about your oxygen supply.
I haven't. Okay, so the oxygen supply decreases much more rapidly when I'm sprinting. That makes sense. I wonder how it does if I'm crouched. There doesn't seem to be a difference between crouched and standing upright.
Don't want to recruit him?
Chris, we've been over this.
Maybe the BSAA is convinced. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. But working with Umbrella is going to take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult, and to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been with us since even before we reincorporated as a PMC. About all that's left now is the name. Let's just focus on the mission, and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back, okay?
Sure, whatever.
I like that he's not 100% certain about their motives. Oh, that's great. Ammo. Thank you. Okay. Okay. All right. There we go. That's a bit more. That's a bit more. There we go. Yep, yep, yep. Let's go ahead and drop that in. Oh. Alright. I'm not gonna push that. Alright, let's save. Alright. Interesting. What's up here? Okay. Interesting. Interesting, interesting. All right. Up here. Aha! Steroids, stabilizer. Okay, so there are antique coins here. Good to know. Okay, well, are you? I am really hesitant to push that button. Okay. All right, so I have saved. Oh, I need to do something with it. Oh, it needs a key, I see. Okay. All right. Let's see here, green, blue, red. Let's go with green first. Yeah, there are 10 antique coins, 9 files. Okay. Oops, wrong thing. I want this thing. Turn that up. That up. Hold on 1 second, please, and thank you. Sorry, I have something I need to do on my phone real quick. Okay. All right. So it looks like there's a couple of things here that I don't want to do yet. So let's go back up. Okay. So. All right. Elevator. I just want to make sure I didn't miss anything here. More handgun ammo. Good. Good. Okay. Ah! Antique coin, hey! Alright. Alright. Now, there were antique coin spendings up here. Oh, and a grenade that I missed. Okay. Cool. Alright, 3 and 5. Okay, let's go ahead and spend... which one's which? This one's the health upgrade, right? Yeah. Spend that. Alright, now let's save. Excuse me. Okay, so I didn't want to keep pushing past the green or the bluish door. Maybe that's just gray. It's hard to tell. So let's go with the red one!
You okay in there?
Redfield?
Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there.
Oh, hi, guys. Well, I didn't mean to throw two. Shit, hi. Okay, I think we're good. Med injector, good, good, good. All right. Why'd the music decide to go all music-y again? Oh, because more, okay. With that in a second. Okay, we need a crank-like object here. There's that. More ammo. This is a crank-like object. Ooh, a grenade. The gear. The gear-like object. More handgun ammo. Good to know. An antique coin. Ooh. And a crank-like object. Not sure I'm ready to take that yet. Like, this game has made me distrustful of Lucas. All right. Okay. All right. It's locked. Good to know. Okay. I want to make sure I didn't miss anything over here. Doesn't look like it. Okay.
This ought to do it. Tell me what I'm looking at.
I have no idea. It's something new. Exercise extreme caution. This new white variation is extremely resilient.
I'm open to suggestions.
Well, that sucked. I need special ammo that I don't have. Of course. It's like this is a Resident Evil game. All right.
Everything's all right now.
That's just what he wants you to think. I'm just a bait, and you fell for it.
What?
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Take the filter. I'm a mask. Hurry.
But you'll die.
I'm dead anyway.
Lucas, no!
Well, you have 4 seconds, my dude. There doesn't seem to be anything else in here.
I can't wait to get my hands on that asshole.
Just remember we need him alive, Chris.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Gonna put another antique coin into that. Okay. Now. Oop. All right. Green door it is. Okay. Can't use. Yeah. No. Uh huh. Of course it is. Making sure I didn't miss anything. Are these mines? No? Okay. Not yet. Ah. Antique coin, hell yeah. Ooh, I can go back and get the... Okay, but I won't. I won't because I wanna... I don't wanna backtrack unless I have to. Incendiary grenades, dang. Shotgun ammo. Okay, we came from there. We did the loop there. Okay. Anti-regen ammo, ramrods.
Those ramrods should allow you to take down the new white mold variants.
Good.
Anti-regen ammo, ramrods. These rapid-acting mycetotoxic rounds. Jesus. or ramrods for short, have been developed specifically for combat against fungus-based bioweapons. The bullets excrete a toxin on impact that not only rapidly destroys fungal cell membranes, but also prevents regeneration of lost tissue. One shot will allow for normal methods of attack to gain effect thereafter. Interesting. Interesting. An injector. Night vision device. This device adds night vision functionality to the Umbrella HMD system. The device uses image intensification to help users see better in low light environments. It also allows the user to see light rays not visible to the naked eye, such as infrared beams. Interesting. Interesting. Night vision device equipped. Okay. That alarm's not going to get annoying at all. Oh, thank God. Down the hole we go. All right. Of course there's not. Up, down, up. Sequence for something that we're missing, I bet. Right here. Up, down, up. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Get off of me. Thank you. Get off me, you face-hugging little bitch. Ooh, another antique coin. I can get the... Cool. Get fucked. Okay, well, I wish I could steal these turrets. Oh, fuck me. Hi. Jesus, okay. Alright. Hopefully there's no more of those fuckers, because I don't have any more ramrods. Hold on 1 second. Okay. Need to exhale for a second. Hi. Would you stop, please? Thank you. Okay. Well, I guess the same rules don't apply to them. If there are three turrets on the horizon, it's probably better for you to just look for a safer path. Okay, fine. Okay. Alright, so I still have these. Alright. Oh, Redfield. All right, so there's nothing over there. This way we go. Hi. Did you get the fuck out of my way, my guy? Oh, fuck, that's the fume. Oh, shit, hi. I'm just gonna run past you, my dude. Another fumer, huh? Hi, dude. For you. Could you just let me pass, please? Oh my God. Come here. Come here, you little fuck. Now I know you're gonna regenerate, but at least you're out of my fucking way for now. Oh, please don't be booby trapped. Hi. Hi. Okay. Yet another antique coin. Cool. Keep getting Discord messages. Hold on, please. Okay. Hi, dude. Yeah. Hi, man. Bye. Okay, well, can't go that way. Oh, fuck. Here we are again. Hi. Ow! Bitch. Still at me, okay. Okay, we're gonna sit here for a second while I figure this shit out here. Locked door there. Need to get back to that door. But I can't do that without going past those three turrets. I'm in here. Why are we not? Oh. Okay. Apparently this is wrong. All right, hold on. Okay, so there's turrets blocking here. Ah, I see. I think I see. Okay. Alright, now we'll need to crouch here. What's up, my guy? And then... Now this is the way that's blocked that direction. So I have to go this way through the next door. Oh shit. Sorry. Sorry, Chris. That was my bad. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, over here. Damn fumer. Straight ahead. Alright, come on. And then right. I didn't mean to fire. And then... I go right past you again. Hi, guys. Fuck me. Leave me alone. Here we go. This is what I needed. All right. Okay. Clown door thing. Clown fucking. Whatever symbol. Okay. All right. Shit. All right, let's swap that for that for now. All right. Let's pull these out. God, I wish I had ammo. I wish I hadn't wasted all that ammo. It's fine. This is fine. Gray door. Oh, ammo. Ooh, Elden Ring. Okay. And an antique coin. Right. Pardon me while I just go back and do that real quick. I'm here, I might as well. Spookmas. All right. I'm gonna save so I don't have to do all that again if I die. All right. All right. So, oh God. Shit. Sorry, Chris. All right. Well, that's good to know. Yeah, those fuckers are there. All right. So we were here. Went through here. Oh, look, that's a tripwire. All right. You are dead. All right. We're gonna be a bit more stealthy and careful than what I was being. Okay, avoiding those. Avoiding those. Ooh, going straight here. All right. What's up here? Oh. All right, so we have two ramrods. Good to know. I'm just gonna crouch under that. Anything in here? No. Okay. Let's see here. Try this one next. Chris is such an angry person.
Oh.
Ah, yet another door. Okay. Oh, damn it, and I can't backtrack. Fine. 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 Okay. Ooh, another antique coin. Hell yeah. Hi. Oh God. Okay. Ramrod. Excuse me.
Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming.
Well,
you
I don't plan on leaving my comrade.
Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind. I think we can get out this way. Luke is a fucking psycho. I'm sure what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, it's definitely a toss-up. I'm gonna keep you at a distance, just, you know, so that when you inevitably kaboom, I don't get caught in the explosion.
Over here. We can get out up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get this thing off me!
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, then you are going to die.
Sorry, I'm fighting my phone. Come on, phone, do what I'm telling you to do.
Okay, we got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down. Where are the canisters?
The storage space in the mine and work area. Go through the red shutter door.
Open. Said red shutter door. Must you? I see him.
That's lovely.
Get off me. Damn it, get off of me! Come on. Oh, right, these. God damn it. Where you at, bitch? Where you at? You reload already, man. Get the fuck off of me. Of course it explodes.
Don't have to remind me. Is this really gonna work? Here goes nothing. I did it.
Just drop it in the liquid.
You all right, Lucas?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
All right, now to loot the chamber.
Chris, we're showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
Okay. Can't backtrack. I'm not seeing anything else to pick up. Okay. Okay, so okay, I do want to backtrack over here a little bit because there was that room to the right that I missed that I because I went the wrong well I went the correct way first. Over here and this way. All right. Anything to pick up in here? Antique coins. Ooh. Grenade and some more ramrods. Okay. Over here. Antique coin. And another health. Ooh, steroid. Yes, please. Okay. Now, how am I doing on 2 antique coins out there still? I'm probably not going to get them all this time because I have the last one I need. You know? Hey, Yvonne, thanks for the lurk. Sorry I missed you. I was so focused. Sorry. Woken up not too long ago from a deep sleep and everything feels like an out-of-body experience right now. That sucks. Jamie, I'm fighting my phone. Brain translates this to Jamie and his phone in a boxing match. You're not wrong. Anyway, have fun with the explosion. Yep. Yep. Okay. Sorry, Yvonne. I didn't mean to completely ignore the chat. I was just so focused. Where am I going? This way. All right. All right, we're not gonna worry about that yet. We're gonna come up here and get this. Helps if I'm using the right item, doesn't it? All right, using the stabilizer. Alrighty then. Coming over here. Just to be sure, I didn't. Okay. Alright, now. We have the clown door in here still. So let's go do that. Ooh, another stabilizer. Cool, cool. Now I'll hold on to it in case I need it. Well, all right. Well, let me backtrack. No? Okay, no more save room for me. Okay.
Christopher, still with us, I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive.
Hi. I'm really not.
Just how much more of this do you think you can take?
More than you can dish out. Oh, I didn't mean to waste that. Oh well.
You won't get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible.
like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commence the countdown to detonation.
Hear that? Sounds like time's running out for you. Tick tock, Christopher. Tick tock.
If you're gonna kill me, just kill me. But for the love of God, shut the fuck up.
Oh, I wish I could stand watching burn again. But I have it elsewhere.
I don't want to die here.
I know, Chris, I know.
God damn it!
Okay. Easy peasy.
Chris, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted.
Okay, so I came in through here. Making sure I didn't miss anything. Okay. All right. I'll get off the... Chris! Geometry was never Chris Redfield's best subject. That's rude. I shouldn't have said that. That's not true. I don't know. Huh.
Thank you.
Hey, look, Evelyn. How are we doing on documents, by the way? Still five short. Okay. Well, it is what it is. Okay. How are we doing on time? All right. Hi guys. You know what? I'm gonna do that. Cause I keep pushing the wrong button to go to. Yeah, there's Mia and Evelyn. E001 log, July 22, 2016. Health good, mental state good. Mutamycete secretion normal, other NA. Not much change, she just plays with dolls all day. Turned two guys molded today. August 12th. Coughing, exhaustion, slightly stressed. More than usual, playing ball with dad, she started complaining about being tired. Turned a guy into a fat molded. August 26th, health bad, mental state stressed, mutamycete secretion high. Sudden aging. She's aging all of a sudden, losing weight, hair falling out. The works, the more she screams, the more she vomits. Besides, heavily contaminated. Basement's heavily contaminated. No apparent cause for the aging. Gonna ask for further instructions. September 9th. Weak but stable. Delusional, incoherent, and stable. Aging has slowed. Seems pretty stable. Got the E-necrotoxin from the company. Orders are to use it if she gets out of control. And I thought I was the funny one. So he was examining her meninjector, thank you. A lot of blood. Mia, not Mia, Evelyn, that's Mia. All right, how are we doing on 5 out of 9? Okay. All right. Thought he was slick. Dude was taking a nap. I know. And got ammo. Yes, please. Grenades. Good. Sick of this guy, Lucas. They just gave him my job as lead researcher. Who do they think I am? Why do I, a Stanford graduate with a master's in microbiology, have to work under this lunatic? All he does is mess around with the test subjects. making them all fight each other and doing unnecessary autopsies. He's sick. He knows nothing about the E-Series mutamycete potential. I'm going to report his behavior at the next meeting with HQ. That was a year after... Okay. After the documentation about E-001. Wish the fucking night vision would kick in. Alright, there's a door here, but it looks like... locked. Chris doesn't cast a shadow. Ethan and Mia both do. Jesus, what the hell? I love Lucas so much. Like, I hate him, but I love him. What's up, bitch?
Lucas!
Things got a little out of hand, but I took care of it. I'm sending the e-data now. Shouldn't take too long. After it goes through, I'm out of hit. Alright. Let's go ahead and drop that. Lockpick. Killed off all the connections researchers. They were poking around where they weren't supposed to when I wasn't looking, but I knew exactly what they were up to. Probably didn't like having to report to me, so I threw them in a cage with some molded. They shit their pants and begged for their lives. I'm just worried I won't be able to hold back from laughing when I make the report that they met with an unfortunate accident. Probably a good time now to cut ties with the connections. I'm the only one. All right, now let's save so I don't have to do that all again. All right. All right, now this, if I'm right, this takes me to the staircase right by the door that I came in on. Yes. And then you are on. Oh, you're out of ammo, thank God. I was so worried. Let's listen to it clicking. You ever felt so ineffectual? Can I just like disassemble you and take your gun, man? I swear to God, anyway. All right, so. All right, let's save again. All right, we're looking good. Decided to top up. There we go. Alright, good. Open. Need some of them steel boys.
Got your emails. We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You let me work with them. You're about to have your hands full.
Hi, man. Oh!
I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
Love that, wouldn't you? Oh, boy.
So this is what it feels like.
We've got a situation down here.
The connection is at critical mass.
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, I got something for you. You're fucking strong.
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, well, that's different. Like it haven't been since we got here.
Ow, bitch. Would you stop it? Damn it, Chris. Come on. Stop letting him punk you. Ow, Jesus. Stop hitting me.
Advice.
Ouch! Stop it! There it is. Okay. There are oxygen supply stations in the room. Oh, that helps. All right. Oh, hi. Ow, fuck. I thought I was out of range for that. Oh yeah, that's probably them right there.
Thanks for the advice.
Oh, fuck me. Leave me alone. Oh, this one's already offline. Here we go. You know what I need to do? I need to start blocking. Get fucked, Lucas.
Game over. Stop it.
You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can.
Okay, wow.
That worked. Gonna be some pissed computer techs up here, but.
From your river. What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
Then I'm out of here.
Wow, Chris, that must be so frustrating for you to be able to to have to shoot that thing instead of being able to punch it, my dude.
Perimeter wall is up and operational.
Good. Think we did any good here?
Not for them, unfortunately. But the mold is contained. Hopefully, they're Evie's last victims.
Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back at the camp.
All right. I'm on my way.
All right. Cool. I think I know exactly where those antique coins are that I missed, because I think it was in that foggy area where I was just in that maze, you know? I wanted to get out of there. It was so annoying. Thor's hammer, site B. I love that the shotgun he wielded is called the Thor's hammer. All right. Oh man, we started really late today because of technical difficulties and stuff. Debating, do I want we'll give it a shot. This is weeks after Chris killed Lucas. Normal. Excuse me.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape. I'm sure there's someone who can
Poor
help.
Zoe.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Poor Zoe. Like, even now that we've played the daughter's thing.
Please.
Guys will be here. Hey, I think she
was
in the
hell
SCA.
You boys up to?
That's her, all right. Zoe Baker. She's still breathing. Call in HQ.
Did you say Zoe?
Sir, do you live here?
What the hell's wrong with her?
We're Zoe! Here to help. So everything.
What in God's name have you done?
Sir. Whoa! Stop! Stop!
Oh my goodness, Zoe. What the hell do they do to you?
They didn't do shit to her. Unfortunately. Apparently Lucas did, though.
Listen to me. We're here to help.
No. I don't believe you, boy. Tell me. What kind of help comes in a helicopter gunship.
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't get it.
You think I don't know who you people are with all these monsters running around here? Tell me, where'd they come from?
It's not what you think. You don't understand.
Well, I don't understand. You see that girl back there? Look, that there, my brother's little girl. My niece, you understand? And around here, family is a righteous cause.
This and you poor guy, he doesn't deserve family. This.
Now see, that ain't something I can abide.
For fuck's sake, she's infected. She's dying. And we're both gonna fucking die if we don't get the fuck out of here right now.
She ain't dead yet, boy. So I figure you better do something about it. For I feed you two little friends outside.
Okay. There's a cure.
Sort of.
You're lying to me.
I'm not lying. I'm not lying. We were on our way to get her treatment. And you fucked that up when you jumped us. They're probably still waiting for us right now.
Where?
They took it to an old shack, not too far from here. It's there. I swear.
Punch him in the heads. Get in as many fast punches as possible. Left, right, right, with some fast right jabs. Works good. Right, left, right, with a strong left. Knocks him out. Heads crush easily underfoot when they fall down. Crouch and sneak up behind when not looking to take him out without a fight. Hey, stealth, yes! I love stealth. Now, if it was, what was it? It was a left, right, and then a strong right. Left, right, right. Right, left, right. Left, right, right, and right, left, right.
We're gonna fix this, Zoe. You're my family.
What happened to her clothes? And why is her decency only preserved by crystal or fungus bullshit? That I Japan, you're weird sometimes. Like, I love you, but you're weird. That was no gator I saw today. Was out checking the lines when I saw I had one. So I pulled it up. Instead, it was some sludge-covered God knows what with huge teeth and claws. Tried to get at me, so I punched the fucker's teeth in before it could. Oh my god! What the hell? Never thought I'd see it with my own eyes. Goddamn government doing secret experiments on people and animals. No doubt about it. Explains these helicopters flying about recently. God damn. Okay. Well. Chem fluid. All right, so we gave this a start. Next time, I know it's a much shorter stream today, but like between the technical difficulties and everything, I'm just kind of tired. So we'll So we'll pick it up tomorrow, is what I'm saying. We'll have, Not a Hero today, and then tomorrow we'll have End of Zoe, and if we have any time after, that, we'll have the, other two that are there. Jack, we'll give the good old college try to the Jack, Jack's birthday, and the Ethan Must Die, or whatever the fuck it's called. Anyway, so yeah. That's it from me for the night. Before we head out, check out these amazing people up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. Speaking of that link tree, you should absolutely check it out. You'll find links to my socials, as well as my Discord, my Throne wish list, Patreon, my YouTube, and my Twitch. Places where you can follow me, support me, watch me, etc., so on and so forth. So yeah. Thank you all for tuning in. Thank you all for hanging out. Thank you all for everything. And we'll be back tomorrow with more Resident Evil 7, which will probably be our last day tomorrow. So yeah. In the meantime, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe. Love yourselves and love everyone around you. And I'll see you all next time. Don't punch any monsters in the face. Especially ones with big ass teeth. Not smart. You'll get yourself bit or gouged or something. But yeah. I love you all. Peace out.